What's up, everyone? So this video is to follow up for what we just watched. As you remember, on Saturday, before the race, my bike blew up. It's all torn apart right now. Got all this mess on the table. We're rebuilding it. We just got the parts in, so we'll be rebuilding it. Look for that video. Got a whole little series on us rebuilding it day by day. So after what happened, after I fell, after the camera cut, the flagger tried to kick it because I got tired. I was racing, it was hot, so I didn't have a ton of energy to try to kick the bike. So he tried to start it, couldn't get it started, so we tried to do the old pop the clutch, the bum start down the hill at LACR. That didn't work, so got a DNF. I ended up doing the walk of shame off the track with my dad, Gavin Bujarski, and Mario, number 225 and number 9. Thank you to those guys. Made it less humiliating for me. So we got home. Somewhat took my dad's bike apart, tried to diagnose what happened. I found that the spark plug wasn't sparking when I tried to kick it, so we replaced the spark plug. That didn't work. So we determined that something's wrong with the stator or the coil, something electronic. Because everything else was fine. The bike was getting fuel, everything else was fine. So it's at the mechanic right now, currently being worked on, trying to figure out which one of those two it is. Kind of unfortunate, but I went through two bikes in one weekend, but it is what it is. If you guys enjoyed what you guys watched, don't forget to like the video, comment, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you guys in the next one.